the proposals that I put forward during the fiscal cliff negotiations in discussions with Speaker Boehner and others are still very much on the table. So I just want to repeat, the deals that I put forward, the balanced approach of spending cuts and entitlement reform and tax reform that I put forward are still on the table.